Kempegowda International Airport, the third biggest airport in India, is constructing a garden terminal called T2 to accommodate the increasing passenger traffic. The terminal will feature trees, small gardens, and ponds with local species of plants. It is expected to serve approximately 25 million passengers a year. Operated by Bengaluru International Airport Limited, it is claimed to be India's first greenfield airport terminal to be built under a public-private partnership. Construction of the terminal began in 2019. With the expected completion of Phase 1 works in September 2022, the terminal's design is inspired by Bengaluru's popularity as a garden city. The first phase of the T2 will have a built-up area of 2,55,000 square meters. Passageways throughout the terminal will connect the passengers with nature. The ceiling at the entrance, check-in, and security area will feature hanging planted bells. The terminal will also feature a large indoor garden with rammed walls and waterfalls, which will act as a gateway into the densely landscaped retail area. The three-storied forest belt offers a unique outdoor experience for arriving and departing passengers. It will be well connected to the shopping area. The forest belt will be viewable from all main indoor spaces. The new terminal has been designed by renowned architectural firm Skidmore, Owings & Merrill, and is being built by Larsen & Toubro. The COVID-19-induced lockdown has resulted in pushing the date of commissioning the first phase of the second terminal by nearly a year. The new terminal is part of a $2.5 billion capital development program. This includes a second runway, expanded access roads, an internal road infrastructure, utilities, and a new multimodal transport hub. The new and existing terminals will be separate, with all international flights departing from Terminal 2, which will have the capacity for over 45 million passengers. BLR Airport is one of the world's fastest growing airports and the third largest in India, having welcomed more than 33 million passengers in 2019. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Thanks for watching.